Welcome to Hardcrash Stadium, birthplace of the Microhard Mutilators. Today's game brought to you by Microhard Crash and Burn Technologies. It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. The Brooklyn Invaders take on the Purple Mutineers. Hi everyone, Grim Blitzer on deck for tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We're going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech. Kickoff to the biggest game of the year, the NFL Mayhem Bowl, is just moments away. Hi everyone, Grim Blitzrow here along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Phil, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Better than having a Pez dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Nicely done for a first down. And it's first and ten.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and ten. Quick pass picks up maybe 2 yards. Second and eight to go.
Hot one, hot two.
There aren't too many players that kids can look up to at home. There's no reason to drop the ball if you're still alive.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
For 6 yards. And that'll be second down and four. He's not, his cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. And so at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
Tired of the quarterback's tight spirals and magnetic... If he was still talking, he'd probably be saying, Psycho Killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck, the fuck, the fuck? First down and six. Touchdown! first and ten. He might have managed to dig out a yard on that one.
Not my yard. Got too much buried in, you know, the usual money, bodies, coffee cans filled with, well, you know, mostly coffee. Tastes better, like Eskimos burying salmon heads, kimchi. I mean, anything really tastes good.
Second down and long, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down and a mile. Watch out, the ball carrier's brought a chainsaw to the field. Calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
And it's first and ten.
One, two.
Oh, man, the offense called a murder ball.
It's a little on the nose, don't you think? It's sort of this whole sport.
They make the dirty trick, Rick. The ball's going to kill the defense. But you may still have a point, actually. Second down and more than the QB would like. Perfect pass and a score! And they line up for the extra point. About a guy's career blowing up.
Okay, that guy's career just blew up. Along with most of his skeleton.
He was being rhetorical, you moron.
You think I don't know what rhetorical is, huh? Well, let go. Sir, please tell me.
And it's first and ten. Broad range. How do you like your brain? Scrambled or fried? One Right Range breakfast special coming up.
Touchdown!
These aren't just regular aliens. They are criminal aliens. And they have a lot of moves besides dancing.
And a rest minute check the wallets.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt. Kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. And that's a pass that went nowhere.
Oh, that's like me at the hotel bar every every night.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. We're at the Mayhem Bowl, and the third quarter is about to start. Neither team really pulling away.
What's about who wants it more, Gwen? And who's going to run into a saw blade by accident? And who's going to be the unlucky bastard that steps on the line? And who?
Yeah, we get the idea. And why don't you be the unlucky bastard that falls down the stairs on your way to get your hot dog?
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck up. That was just a one-time thing.
And he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten. CCs of adrenaline. First down and five. Says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. First down and forever. Fingers. guys, netting him a pickup of about 8 on the play. Second down and 2. And that brings us to the end of the third quarter. They'll need to fire on all cylinders to make a comeback in the final quarter. Third and 2. Whenever a player gets big like this, it reminds me of that Tom Hanks movie. And that catch will give them a first down.
I don't know if the hands, but he sure has a good set of hands.
And it's first and 10. Nicely done. Third down, and the punter is warming up. 2 minutes left in the game. Hang on. Third down, and well, good luck. Sell their souls for this to matter. Lucky for them, I know a guy. Is going to need a lot, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. And the ref shows some nifty moves and escapes with his life.
I got a sub buck that says he's dead next play.
I'm not taking that bet. And they're going to have to sell their souls. And the offense jumps on sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Changes the pace by going into a hurry up.
Does that mean the defense gets into a hurry up too?
And I made a mistake there, throwing into tight coverage. The result is an interception.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. That kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. They're going to be able to return this one. Timeout means the QB is playing beat the clock, and he better win. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, Sam and Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
She called it red.
And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have looked. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep.
Are wasting two timeouts on the defense is really going to bite them in the ass. Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see.
The defense just used their last timeout, and there's still plenty of game left to play.
Well, congratulations. You just played yourself.
Memes won't make you cool, Bricks, no matter what your mom says.
The defense penalty breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. The Mutineers crush the opposition and are victorious today. And that's the end of this year's Mayhem Bowl. This game didn't live up to the hype and was a total blowout. These guys threw a first-round knockout punch before halftime.
Yeah, and I drank my first Hawaiian Punch knockout drink before halftime. Rum and punch, nothing better, Grim.
Well, let's hear what the Mayhem Bowl's MVP has to say. Once again, the folks at EvoZam thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleader's in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We've got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stow it, dipshit. Start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the Microhard Corporation. They get it right every other...